When you go Nepenthes on a windowsill, most of the time they will turn facing the window, the sun, making them asymmetrical, almost like they are turning their back on you. There is explanation and also solution, and that's what we will talk about today. So, coming up. If you are new to this channel, my name is Rémi and my passion is to grow Nepenthes on a windowsill. I've been growing carnivorous plants since I'm 16 and I really focused on Nepenthes since I moved to Canada. Okay, now let's talk about this Nepenthes that face the window. To make your life easier, I will cut this video in two parts. The first part will be explaining why they turn, and the second part will be what can you do with that? How can you fix that, prevent that, etc. So now the first part, why they are turning facing the light, the window. As you know, all the plants need light to produce energy via photosynthesis. Usually on a windowsill, the light will come from only one direction because it will come from the window. So the plants will try to get the most out of this light. That's why they are turning in this direction. But I don't know if a Nepenthes that would have too much sunlight, like a sunburn, will keep turning facing the light. Good question. I don't know. If you know, leave it in the comments. I feel like they face more during winter, probably because there is less light. So these two plants, if I look on the side, you see that the first one is clearly pointing through the windows, and the second one, all the leaves are turning also. Not the stem, but still the leaves are slightly turning. On older plants, you see the stem is also turning facing the window. So all the new growth will be directly pointing through the sun. Before going to the second part, the part where I explain you how to prevent, fix this kind of turning plants, I would like to ask you a favor. Could you please like this video and consider subscribing, hitting the little bell? That's the best way for you to encourage me to do more and more videos like that and for you to get more tutorials like that. So now let's go to the part where we try to prevent these turning plants. So the first way you can prevent the plant to turn facing the window is to turn the pot 45 degrees and it will still at some point try to reach again the window, but if you turn the pot every month, it should be good to go. The second way to prevent that is to put a bamboo stick, something for the plants to be attached to or to rest on. For example, this one is not attached, but the bamboo stick is where the plant is trying to crawl, and it will prevent the plant to fall. So, for example, this one is not straight. I could really use a bamboo stick just to make it totally straight, because now that's an angle. You can attach to the bamboo stick the plant with a zip tie, for example. It's really easy. You can take it out when you need to attach higher on the plant. So that's really convenient. Same for this one. Next repotting, I will put a bamboo stick just to make it right. Just try to not damage too much the roots. The last solution is to put a grow light on the top of the pot, because the plant will try to reach this kind of a second sun, and the plant should grow just straight. But I have to confess, I don't do this option. I don't have a grow light yet on the windowsill. That's why all the plants are facing the window.
Okay, that's it for today, guys. I hope you learned something out of this video. And again, if you have any question, don't hesitate to leave the question in the comments and I will do my best to answer your question. And if it's really a whole topic that you have question about, again, comment and I will do my best to make a video on this topic. So until next time, happy growing.